Do not sell marijuana to my husband.
Okay.